Where am I? In a beautiful room, I know. But where? Perhaps somewhere near clinics, where I'm supposed to be. I'm in the Merlin Meyer historical room. Although it looks like the room's been around for a while, it actually hasn't. In fact, it was only built within the last few decades. The room is supposed to house items that relate to the history of the hospital, specifically reflecting the style and atmosphere of the late 19th century. It features artworks, objects, furniture, and books of historical importance. The glass on the doors are interesting because they were actually salvaged from the original Royal Melbourne Hospital prior to its demolition in the 1980s. Some of the artwork and photographs displayed here are of people who had a profound effect on the functioning of the hospital. I think this is a really nice way of remembering as well as acknowledging those who helped to advance the care in this hospital. The reason why I'm in the room is, well, look at it. I'm on my lunch break before clinic starts and I wanted to explore the history of the hospital. I've come all this way from London and although it's been really useful seeing the different ways the patients present here for their dermatology problems, I'm interested in art, photography, as well as architecture, and it's been really nice finding out the history behind such structures in this room. I like this room because it was made to allow us to appreciate and acknowledge its significant heritage as the oldest public hospital in Victoria, Melbourne. Anyway, my clinic is about to start, so I must make a move.